seems to say that everything's okay, and Ian Jackson puts the ball high into the sky. Looks as if there's a wind coming up this hill, and Matty Godber is unceremoniously dumped to the ground. And it's a nice little scoot off by Gareth Dias. And that's the first penalty. Not releasing the man on the floor. Gamble running off from acting half back, gets to about a couple of metres from the line. They're shouting for it at this left hand side. Scott Glassell moves off and then wants to kick over the top. Oh! And there's a little bit of a knock on. Not just Sharlston, Nevison giving a good account of themselves. A knock on which was gathered by Phil Hill. Is going out wide, it's Gareth Davies. Gareth Davies gets it away to Jeffick, and that's going to be a try. I think the touch judge is saying that that was a double movement, but to me, it was all one momentum. And this is the first time that Nevison have got had the ball within striking distance of the Sharlston line. So what can they do with it? Well, I'll tell you what they can do with it. Glassell comes in and tries to put the shoulder into a Nevison player. The Nevison player then went up to one of the Sharlston players and threw a punch. Everybody knows that the shoulder charge in the game of rugby league has been under scrutiny. Now, Gareth Dias, as far as I'm concerned, he threw a punch straight after, and retaliation should get the same treatment. But it looks to me as if Gareth Dias is going to stay on the field. 20-metre line of the Nevison side. Looking, Joe Charles looking. Great run and a great line from Lingard, but good defence also. Joe Charles looking for Danny Glassell, but Danny Glassell can't get over. It was Ryan Mallander, I think. Joe Charles comes close, lost the ball. Looking for Hill. And he does, he looks for Hill. Hill will look for Waddle, will he? Oh, great ball! Oh, superb bit of football! Absolutely superb bit of football! Wandless collects. Crowther tucks it under the right arm. And once again, loses possession. Try and get his team back in the game. And through a loose carry from Tommy Crowther. And a fantastic piece of work from Milton. Oh, oh dear. That's certainly one for the television on what happened next. Darren Gillespie then looking to get the game underway. Milton kicks the ball. Hill to gather and does. Sainer, that's a great run from Sainer. Crucial. And that's Adam Sainer. Adam Sainer going hard and strong and takes the team just 10 metres short of the Nevison line. Childs in at acting halfback. What can Childs do? Which way is he going? He's hitting Wandless. Wandless on the left hand side. Little drop off. I don't think Scott Glassell was expecting that, but he's got his way through. Scott Glassell gets over. Superb individual effort from Scott Glassell. Sharlston's defence does look set. This is Godber. Will Godber put the kick through? And he has. Jeffick knocks on. And the touch judge over at the far side is not so sure whether that was a try or not. And I must admit, it was so scrambly. But Jeffick, for the first time in the game, made a mistake. Couldn't hold the ball. And it looks as if the referee is given a double movement. For Richardson, is Richardson going to take it? No, he's used as a foil. Nicholson, oh! And that's a... So, it's up though, but this time, out they come. Dunwell looking to drop off. Oh, great ball, Milton! Oh, lovely, lovely bit of defence from Scott Glassell. And then it's the big lad, Gilbert, trying to force his way over. Looking at the fifth and last tackle, Nicholson, what can he do? He's going to shape to kick, and he has done. And that's a try. It's the touch just seen. Was Bailey in an offside position? It doesn't look like it. What's he going to say about the second guy? Was he offside? Having all eyes on the match officials. A try has been given. For Sean Emblem. Sean Emblem takes the ball hard and strong. 10 metres out. Scott Glassell looking for the ball. Scott Glassell looking to ship it to Hill. Hill, it's Lingard. Lingard pushes off one. Can Jackson get Davis across? Davis goes down. And he's lost the ball. So, a chance. A chance for Sharlston. Absolute superb play from Chris Hill. Phil Hill. Crowther looking to take it up. Crowther, get up. Crowther almost breaks clear. Now then, Gamble. Gamble to Glassell. Glassell to Emblem. It's all over. There's the try. Godber. Once more plays it. Again. We see an error. Danny Glassell picks it up this time. If the ball's slightly in front of the man, especially on conditions like today, they do seriously find it difficult to collect it. Going for goal. Jackson then. Jackson, all nice and strong. And it's there. When the ball goes over the sticks, it's always the right decision. It is a rough and tumble game. Scott Wilson. Was up on his feet. I think it was Scott Wilson. Well, I reckon now, while I was just trying to decide which player it was that took the big hit, we didn't see Adam Sainer, which I did say earlier in the game has got immense strength. Danny Gilbert to Bailey. Bailey to Nicholson. Nicholson, the chip over the top. Jeffick jumps, collects. And that's the end of the game.